have come to Bournemouth to speak to the organisation Helpful Hounds. They help develop assistance dogs for children with disabilities in Dorset, Hampshire and Wiltshire. They have 8 dogs in training at the moment, 7 of which are golden retrievers, and 1, Kevin, who is a French bulldog. 9-year-old Phoebe Fenton has autism. Her mum, Katie, founded the organisation earlier this year after discovering firsthand the benefits of a trained dog.